must have always had your player with that too, dude.
JaVale, did I play 2K16 around that time? When you had your PS4?
Well, you weren't playing it like that, I think. No, you. When did you get your PlayStation 4? 17, yeah, 17.
It was around New Year's.
Yeah. Paul George, right? That's not much of that Paul George one, right?
That was one of my favorite 2Ks I ever played. Hopefully I hit 90 today. If not, then probably tomorrow.
What percentage you at?
43.5%.
You got a little ways to go, brother.
I'm just over 50% to hit 95 right now.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna make 99 before this 2K out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna try. 99, once I hit 95, I'm making a pure shot creator, and I'm gonna get him to 93 at least.
Oh yeah, cause they is gonna make, give you enough to make another player.
Mm-hmm. And I get his Hall of Fame badges already matched out.
That's so actually kind of smart.
Was either between a pure shot creator or a pure stretch four. I'm picking a pure shot.
JaVale, you know it's gonna be crazy. Around the summertime, I'm gonna be around the 94 overall in the summertime.
You might be before then.
If I grind.
Wait, what is it? Wait, what's your build, bro?
Hmm?
What's your build? What's your
sharpshooter, playmaker.
Playmaker first?
Sharpshooting.
Put sharpshooting first.
Yeah.
Okay. And what is you right now?
89.
You about to get double bar to 91, double bar to 92, double bar to. You about to get double bar all the way to 93.
How many times am I gonna get double bar? I'm a shot creator, playmaker.
You got shot creating first.
Yeah. I think I done had my double bar already.
You get double bar to 92. And then you get one bar to 93, 94, one bar 94, 95, and double bar 95, 96. Oh shit, that's a bad pass.
You good? Come on, Henry, keep coming.
I'm finna go to the other corner.
No, I was gonna set the pick for you to keep coming around.
No, I was just gonna hit you with it. I knew he was gonna stay in the paint.
Yeah. I was just seeing that.
I don't know why his dumbass came up.
I'm there.
Oh, I'm on.
Yep.
Oh, good block.
So you can switch back now. You can switch back now.
Yep, no, I'm good. Yep, I'm back up.
Ah.
Are they good?
Oh, we good. Just 1 second. They're 1-5.
Made me take that long stride, but I lay up.
Get
I did too. Good step, Jay. Yeah, I ain't
tripping. Good shot.
Oh, wow.
That's a good one. because I don't understand.
You should have shot that.
Yeah, because he's behind him.
Okay.
Oh, we thought he had it.
With that floater touch on it. Step behind it.
I got him.
Yeah, I'm back.
That should be good.
I'm trying to chase his ass off that bitch. Yeah, good shit.
You should never shot that. Oh, what?
Yeah.
No, that was too deep.
Too deep.
Yeah, I'm about to say he'll scratch you and kill him.
Oh, why were you trying to dunk?
Harm yourself.
Oh, I'm trying to create some space.
Yeah, stop. Hey, Hank, stop overthinking and just play.
Alright.
I don't care if you move, bro. Just play.
Yeah, as long as you ain't taking no dumb shots, we straight. We don't care about winning or losing. We want to win, but shit, if we lose, we lose. Right, bro, because
you play like me.
I shouldn't have helped.
Hey, he play like me.
If he opened in that corner, leave him in that
leave
corner.
Leave him? I bet.
I don't trust the glass for me with the leaves. That nigga flip up off me.
Oh.
Good move, though. That was my fault. I should have just passed it when he stepped up.
Shots.
This is my fault. I'm getting dropped off right now.
Oh, wow. Wait, what?
It is.
Oh,
2K only letting them get off like that.
What?
Don't worry about
it. Yeah, don't worry about it. They don't give him that.
Dang, this was not my game, but it's alright. I got next time.
That was my fault, bro.
That was my fault letting that nigga get all them rebounds.
Nah, bro, your glass can't do shit about that. I can't even fault you for that. His build is to do that. Jay, when did you more recently play when you to grind with your player you played in your my career on the park?
All top three in my career parking wreck. I mixed it up because I do like maybe two, three games in my career. I get bored, bro. And then I just go to park.
Trying to go.
I'm just looking at these streets. I don't like how they're looking.
Right.
I'll say 7-6. The safest. I'll say it's the safest. So, I see niggas on 8s. You gotta be at least pro 3.
Facts. Your rating go from an average to the pro, your streaks?
Your record and your grades.
I ain't gonna never get a good record.
I had pro too, but I gotta stop playing with randoms.
I don't be giving a fuck about that shit no more, bro.
Oh, I don't care no more. It's like, now I'm just mostly just trying to get 95 and help y'all niggas rank up.
Yeah, I feel you.
Because that's all I do. Look at the list for the year. I'm like, if I get to 95, I'm straight. I don't care about 99.
Yeah, and all them niggas that's at 99 already. Damn near all that 2K shit already sold out. Yeah. I think it's over what, 100 people that hit 99 already?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, I might try to go. That's my goal, I just wanna try that shit. I ain't never did it on 2K.
You gonna get double barred when you get 98 to 99 if you do it.
Damn. See, but this is what I said. I figured I was gonna start playing that bitch on Hall of Fame once I got like to like a 93 or 94 though. Cause I be playing that shit on. Yeah. Cause I play on All Star and they be giving me like 60, 70 a game. Shit. But that shit hard as hell. When a nigga locking down on defense, that shit be hard as fuck, bro.
What
don't let me
play on 12 minutes, 3 quarters, and I sing in the 4th quarter. Make sure I'm up and up.
Yeah. Cause I play with Philly, but we done made so many trades. We only kept Ben Simmons and Embiid. That's bro, but I have no shooters. None. But they kept folks. That nigga Embiid be getting off. I be trying to get my team take over it. He be going crazy for me. I be making sure he averaged like 30, 40 a game.
What team you play for, Val?
Philly.
I play for LA.
I got traded from LA. I didn't want to be over there. LeBron wasn't passing the ball. I'm the guard. He always wanted to run the guard position. Nah, bro. I can't play with you.
I mean, I ain't got nothing to say about that. That's on you.
You said what, James?
I want to see what Watts go do in college because he just dropped 64 points.
In high school, straight up. Well, I don't be counting high school shit, though.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's what I want to see what he do in college.
Cause like if my coach didn't have a system, like both of my coaches were high school players that I played at, if we didn't have a system that we ran, I could have easily been dropping 60. Me and my brother, cause my brother Travis can shoot for real, for real.
Oh, you got a thug.
I've always been high school, but he doing that extra shit where you can do an extra year of high school going to this
academy. He got red shirted, yeah. I don't know how that shit.
Like they're playing with fucking LaMelo and shit.
I don't even see how he got a chance to even come back to high school. I don't think that's fair.
He can come back to high school, but he can't college might be out the question because
he already done had an agent. He got an agent.
He had an agent and he played professionally.
That'd be easier for him to just come to the league, though. Like Goran Dragic did. It's actually kind of smart.
Yeah. I don't think Jello will make it though.
Nah, if he'd slim down and get more agile, he'd be straight. Yeah. He athletic. He just heavy as fuck. Mm-hmm. For the position he'll have to play. You feel me? He played what, small four, power four in high school. He ain't played a guard. Cause it was Lonzo, Jello. I mean Lonzo, LaMelo, and Jello, right? When they all was there. They got scared because of you over here.
Mm-hmm.
They can't even look at us.
Everybody left.
That's crazy.
See, I don't be scared of nothing.
That's a setup. That's why they didn't work. Elite threes. Yeah, I ain't stupid. As soon as you said they ran away, I had to look like, what the fuck they run away from? Who up here? You can probably steal this up here. Thank you, dude. That's Pro 3. We can take these.
A lockdown. I always gotta go on lockdown.
It be like that sometimes. That's crazy. They don't ever switch me my position. I always play the point. I don't ever play the two.
I play the two.
I guess. My shit, I was lagging him back. Alright, he got that. Pushing up the dump. Oh, that's a steal.
Yeah. I ain't gonna do the force on you, that's disrespect.
He can do all that. That don't be making me mad.
I be dancing. I be dancing on people every time they be doing, every time I kill somebody on Fortnite.
I don't see how y'all play that.
I mean,
no.
They should have made you pump fake that veil.
That's what I was trying to do so I could pass one of y'all top.
Is he a sharpshooter?
I think so. I didn't get a chance to look at it.
What the?
Step.
Yeah, it's a 3 on
this. I should have stepped up. My fault, Val.
Are you good?
Okay.
You ain't gotta pass the ball. Push the. You can push the ball up too.
Oh.
Yeah, he can hit those here.
Just wasn't green, but it was full. No.
Oh, go back to yours.
Yeah, go home. I got this ball.
See, we play good B. Good things happen.
Why do they give me this animation every time we play, like, higher overalls?
Don't worry about it. Back door.
Oh.
I ain't gonna lie to you. That was supposed to be a jump shot.
He is hitting that bitch, bro. I can't do nothing about it. Like, no matter if I jump or not.
You need a screen on me?
Oh! That should have gave you that rebound, Vale.
I shouldn't have shot that guy.
You good, bro.
That's game. Dang,
I hate they give other niggas that shit. But every time I do that shit and I set it up with a full bar, I never hit that bitch. And I'm a shot creator. Like, I should be able to hit that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm chasing your bitch ass off that line, cuz.
I got mine.
I want back mine, too.
Yeah. I said it, they're not giving that shit, dog.
I'm going to corner.
I see.
Whoa.
Oh, good thought.
Yeah, that was about to be a good one.
That's fine. I like that you're thinking a pass instead of just going up retarded. That should have been a steal in the first place. This nigga cooking me, bro. Like, I'm checking this nigga. It ain't like I'm not checking this nigga. I'm checking. Oh, shit. Like, he just not missing.
Is he Steph Curry in the park?
Like, I don't know what he is, but he cooking.
Oh, I said never. Oh, good block.
Good block.
I keep jumping. Every time I play 2K, I always jump for some reason. I just love doing that.
Nah, you just.
When you're not the first to jump, it messes them up.
Yeah.
But when you jump, they get the vision.
That's me. That's a full white. Come on now. Oh, good steal.
Oh,
I thought I was on you, Jay. No, I couldn't.
Oh, he got all of us. Oh. He cold.
Oh, my fault, Henry. I was like, bruh.
No, you good.
I thought I was gonna drop him with the snatch.
I thought you were too. Dog, stop giving me full bars, man.
Wait, what?
Wow.
It wouldn't let me jump with the name swipe.
That's what I was saying, like. I think I'm low key about to get off of this too, though. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I gotta work in the afternoon.
My mama don't want me to be up this late either.
Alright, y'all. I'll be on here tomorrow, though, for sure, for sure.
Alright.
Alright.